my god, this milk. Oh, this shit.
Bitch, what the fuck?
The day was off to a great start. Our sink was flooded like my DMs on a Friday night. Well, my DMs are actually dry as fuck.
Look who it is. So this is Sarita. So we actually have two Saras. This is little Sara. No, but we call her Sarita. Julian just poked his head through.
I'm embarrassed.
Don't be embarrassed. Don't be shy. So, Sarita, you need to explain yourself because you've got very controversial opinions.
No, I don't want to
stop. She thinks that Portuguese pizza is better than Italian pizza.
No, not Portuguese pizza, but Italian pizza cooked in Portugal is better. No, I don't know if it's better, but it's very good. And I didn't taste a better pizza here, so that's the point.
Me and Julian cycle to the cooking lab, and when I cycle with this guy, I fear for my life every time. But it's a nice reminder to be grateful for being alive. So, quick little update, Julian led us the wrong way. What a guy. No, I put too much trust in this guy. Yeah, he didn't even check the location before going, he just guessed. But luckily, we were nearby. But now he's only gone and gone into a film store to upload his camera film. So thank you, Julian. Thank you. This is a little rant. No, but you know, Julian, I hope you're watching this because you little lovely person, you know, I am so glad I met you. You take me on all these lovely detours. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I hope you're happy.
I'm surprised because I'm fixing.
So we've arrived. Normally we collect food from the market and give it to people that need it. But this time we're going to the cooking lab and we're cooking it ourselves for people that need it. It's probably worth noting that I can't cook. So I'm kind of worried for them, but if anything, this is what I need. We're stupid. So we buzzed into the wrong people and just bothered them. And they're like, who are these English people? It's one of these places. We'll just narrow it down one by one. Spoiler alert, we found the place, and on today's menu was ravioli, and normally I buy ravioli rather than make it by hand, so I was feeling like an impasto.
It does look like we're making a pizza.
Julian's versus mine. I was having a lot of fun, but to be honest, this audio sums me up. Make the scene. I don't cook, I don't clean.
Right, so we just finished. What are your thoughts?
What? Try that again. So we've just finished. What did you think of it?
It was great. Great ravioli. You're such a nice chef.
Chef, yeah, I mean, he was learning a few things from me. Do you think your cooking skills have improved already?
Oh yeah, sure. So, yeah, my initial level was pretty basic.
Yeah. And now what? It's all the way up here.
And now, quite now you can get to cook anything.
Okay, Gordon Ramsay.
The casual magic.
And then we were meant to have a meeting after that in the afternoon, but it got cancelled. So I just spent the time being productive instead. At around 4 p.m, we went to an educational games forum where we played games and discussed what we could learn from them. During this game, I felt like I was back in GCSE drama.
There is an aeroplane! There is an aeroplane!
And then we played some weird game where you had to tease the other person with some food. And here I learned that I have certain boundaries. With that over, we got ready to go out at night.
No, you have to.
Jesus!
Okay, what question is that?
What are they saying?
So, Sarita's already vibing now.
Yeah, woohoo!
Yeah, I think you know what vibing means.
Let's
I mean,
go!
I
mean, woohoo!
Oh, I can't wait for you to see this in the morning.
Jesus Christ.
And it was definitely a night to remember.